Souls here, welcome back to Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain.
Snake, about the escaped children, Eli confessed. The way he tells it, they wanted to go back to the battlefield. Don't rob them of their freedom, he said. If you bring them all back, there will be consequences. Next, to be asking for our surrender.
Consequences? What consequences?
No idea. That's all I have for now.
You're too attached to those kids. Stop protecting Eli.
Listen to yourself.
Let me question him, and we'll get some real answers.
Not necessary. I'll report as and when.
Now I'll do this right now with that, and watch this. And then I'm gonna find out I'll have to have a rocket launcher.
Injury. It won't heal on its own. You'll need to treat it with first aid.
Boss, come in. Boss? Boss!
First time I ever got killed by a bear.
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them.
Boss, if we develop a child-sized Fulton recovery device, you'll be able to extract those kids. Send the development order from your iDroid if you need it.
Ah, you fucking damn bear. I'm just asking for it. I'm not messing with you.
Thank you.
Well, I don't know where the hell they're at. I guess I'm just gonna have to knock them out.
Come in. Boss? Boss!
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them. Boss, if we develop a child-sized Fulton recovery device, you'll be able to extract those kids. Send the development order from your iDroid if you need it.
Oh, I know where the kid's at now. Yeah, but how are we supposed to get him back down?
This mission.
That wasn't my fault. That wasn't my fault. This mission's starting to get stupider.
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them. Boss, if we develop a child-sized Fulton recovery device, you'll be able to extract those kids. Send the development order from your iDroid if you need it.
I fucking need it now, you dumbass. And y'all not give me that shit. Fucking idiots. Oh, there it is. No fucking shit, Sherlock. Thank you for telling me. Didn't think I was ever gonna have to use that thing. Are you fucking serious? How in the hell am I supposed to get down? I can't get him down from here. Now he can get down, but he'll have to stay up here for the rest of his life. Oh my fucking god. How in the hell am I supposed to get him down from here? God damn it, not again! Son of a goddamn bitch, I'm just gonna leave him up there and let him starve to death. He deserved what he got.
You killed a child. I'm aborting this mission.
So fucking pissing me off. This whole fucking thing sucks, seriously.
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them.
Boss, if we develop a child-sized Fulton recovery device, you'll be able to extract those kids. Send the development order from your iDroid if you need it. Whole lot of trouble they put us through. Making me worry like that. That crag would make a good foothold. You can use crag climbing to make your way up.
No! God damn it, motherfucking son of a... I quit. I'm quitting this game.
Boss, you killed a child. I'm aborting this mission.
Yeah, the fucking kid fucking deserves it. I'm gonna grab him, okay? And I'm gonna sit here and take him by the leg and say, Wee, look at this, he's flying, there's a kid flying, wow. I'm gonna pick that kid up and toss him like a-
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them.
Boss, if we develop a child-sized Fulton recovery device, you'll be able to extract those kids. Send the development order from your iDroid if you need it.
I'm not gonna do it no more. I'm not gonna sit here and fucking try to get it developed because it's not gonna fucking work.
Whole lot of trouble they put us through. Making me worry like that.
I'm gonna pick him up, y'all, and I'm gonna toss him off of there.
Good foothold. You can use crag climbing to make your way up.
I'm gonna throw this kid right off from here and kill him. I wish there was a way I could get down without... Good! Yes! You earned it! Fucking stupid.
Boss, you killed a child. I'm aborting this mission.
so fucking stupid.
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them. Boss, if we develop a child-sized Fulton recovery device, you'll be able to extract those kids. Send the development order from your iDroid if you need it.
No shit, Sherlock. Liberty.
Boss, you killed a child. I'm aborting this mission.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm sitting here thinking about something. Maybe I can take that truck and,
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them. Boss, if we develop a child-sized Fulton recovery device, you'll be able to extract those kids. Send the development order from your iDroid if you need it. Trouble they put us through. Making me worry like that. Crack would make a good foothold. You can use crack climbing to make your way up.
Yeah.
I know it's not gonna work.
Child, I'm aborting this mission.
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them. Boss, if we develop a child-sized Fulton recovery device, you'll be able to extract those kids. Send the development order from your iDroid if you need it.
Thank you. Just saying, once I get this shit done, I won't have to worry about doing this shit no more. Okay, it looks like it's done. Hey, we'll be wagging that smoke and that's good cigar. It is now, just when I said it. Just when I was pissing to smoke a good cigar, it was already done.
Subject is in. Roger.
Thank you.
maybe if y'all wouldn't put the fucking truck there, y'all can park, you can get there. Definitely gonna be it for this gameplay for tonight. Hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on all.